How to erase in Adobe Acrobat? If you needed to get rid of something in PDF using Adobe Acrobat, maybe a stray comment or a watermark or just some text you don't want it anymore, is simpler than you might think. For this video, I'm going to erase this drawing right over here and going to show you how you can erase it. Okay, let's dive into the topic. First, make sure you are in the PDF in case you want to erase the things, which might be the text, the steps, the watermark, the comment, and many more. Once you're inside the PDF, you will see this type of interface, and what you have to do is simply tap on the thing that you want to delete. For example, I want to erase this shape. Let's tap on it, and that will open up an erase button right over here. Tap on it, and that gives your crusher a shape that looks like an eraser. Now, what you have to do is simply put it here, and like this, you can erase it. Let's erase it totally. And ta-da, you have successfully erased the stuff in Adobe Acrobat by using the eraser tool. And that's it, you have successfully erased the shape from the PDF. You can do the same with the text and the watermarks too. This is the super quick way. If you know other way to erase the things from your PDF, let me know in the comments below. Lastly, if this video made your day a little bit easier, don't forget to like and subscribe for more amazing tips. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.